sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Teleportation, also referred to as telekinesis, teleportation is the movement of objects or people across a distance without you yourself moving through the intervening space. It is a form of psychokinesis. The term also refers to the passage of solid objects through matter by dematerialization and materialization. Also known as the teleport phenomenon, teleportation has allegedly been studied by the United States and Russian governments for its potential use in times of war and for espionage. A whole generation of Star Trek fans has grown up familiar with the idea of teleportation, when crew members routinely teleported from spaceship to planet using a high-technology transporter. This sounds improbable, but there are some indications that suggest that teleportation may actually be possible. For example, a remarkable example of teleportation was reported in 1815 at a Prussian prison in Weichselmude when a chained prisoner, called Diederichi, simply vanished before the eyes of fellow inmates and warders. He was never seen again. Teleportation is allegedly accomplished by an adept who combines breathing exercises and intense concentration with manipulation of universal energy forces. It was a common occurrence of Victorian spiritualism. The seance room phenomena included apports in which small items such as flowers or jewelry allegedly materialized in thin air. Investigation suggested that these items were not created by spirits but somehow taken from other locations and transported to the seance room. Teleportation also appears to be a common phenomenon in reported cases of poltergeist activity, where objects move to distant locations or materialize from nowhere.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Until the next time, much love.